guys, hope all of you are in your good health and high spirit. So, as this pandemic has taken a complete 360 degree turn in everybody's life, including the educational stream, I, being an 11th grade science student from a very esteemed institute which goes by the name Baroda High School, Alkapuri, in the hearts of city of Banyan Trees, Vadodara. Now see, even I have been affected and I have been through dreadful situations in this pandemic. But you know what, let me just get to the point. Okay, as we all know that the JEE and NEET exams are finally happening the next month. But. I strongly do not think that these exams can be conducted successfully in the month of September. And innumerable of you must be thinking that if the exams get postponed during the month of November and December, the academic year will be lost. Okay, keeping this in mind, though the children have been given extra slots and different slots for entering the exam hall, there is no such slot given for exiting the exam hall, which means we can imagine the kind of crowd that will be there. What is the guarantee that all these exam centers will follow the safety measures properly? Lekin nahi, sarkar ka kehna hai ki exams hona bahut zaruri hai. COVID-19 se pareshaniyan hai. Lekin bachchon ka academic year waste nahi hona chahiye. Agar exam nahi hui, to academic year waste. Jaan chahe chali jaye. Ab sarkar ki tarah, life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. Kanara, kai bajje laga ke baithe. So much of the cases this morning in India have gone above 30 lakhs and deaths have crossed 57,000. You and your family is safe, right? This is the only thing you think. Plus, 50% of the cases comes from rural region. Now we anyway never thought about those people, so why should we now? Because that is the only thing you and your government wants. Selfishness and your own convenience regardless of the citizens of the country. Still, after listening to all this, the government and such students will only say that these are the students and parents who are against the exams being taken in September and just making a mountain of a molehill. So, if you think so, then dear, you need to pay a kind attention towards this part. That if the exam is being taken in the month of September, there will be a massive injustice to all the students and their family too. All the students who are not able to give their exams and are missing their exams due to some of the other reasons such as the COVID infection or transportation problem due to the floods like in Assam and Bihar, then these are the consequences which the government should take care. Because a loss of academic year can be made, but a loss of life cannot.